And our goals really were just to understand what was going on with the bear population. What we heard from a lot of people that lived in the Tahoe Basin, for example, is that I've lived here for 30 years, I've never seen a bear. The last 3 years I've seen 6 of them. Is the bear population increasing? And we didn't know if it was an increase in the bear population or if it was a redistribution of the population due to anthropogenic foods.